guys, so just got back from Sam's Club. I did film a little bit when I was there, not too much because it was a little crowded, but I thought I would do a little grocery haul. I did get a good amount of stuff. I think the total of it was $283. The receipt's in my purse, so I'll get it later before this. But I'll get the receipt after I'm done with the haul and tell you guys exactly how much everything was. And we've had this kitty. We didn't get it from Sam's. His name's Walter. He just wanted to join and sniff everything. But I'll try to do this quick because I have some frozen stuff that I need to put in the freezer. So here is this pile. I got Mrs. Dash. Two things of almond butter because I've been loving them in smoothies. And these things are so much cheaper at Sam's. They're almost $6. And they're like twice the size at Publix. They're like half the size and they're almost $10. I can't believe how much of a difference. I got a case of black beans, some pistachios for Amanda because those are her favorite snack, variety pack of crackers, chicken in a can, hummus in cups. I love the little cups because I don't waste them. And yeah, I don't get the original like packaging anymore. I just get these. Pink salt, two things of bananas, because we love bananas in this house. I know they're not the best for you, but I love them in my smoothies. Ranch, two things of these Mission, carb balance tortillas. I think they're the same sizes. Mini cucumbers, super good in salads. Alfredo sauce, skitty popcorn. Over here we have a mixed bag of veggies. I really like these because the peppers in here are so good. And they're just easier, so I don't have to cut them or anything. Two things of turkey meat. I freeze one and then have one in the fridge. A mixed bag of berries for my smoothies. Some avocados. And then over here, we have grapes, strawberries, Baby Bells. And then two things of sour cream, because I've been having a lot of taco salads lately. Tater tots, a mixed bag of frozen strawberries for smoothies as well. Salmon, I only get my salmon at Sam's because at Publix they're just so expensive and you get a lot less. So Sam's is so much better. And then two things of mini chickens. And over here, I almost forgot, we got a pack of flavored waters to try. It's called Fruity Water. I don't think we tried this, but oh, we have tried this. Okay, I just don't remember. Wild berry lemonade. What is that? Oh, mandarin, orange, lemon, and grape. So that's something new, or not new, but something different to have than just water. Chicken wings. And I'm running out of breath. Chicken wings and one pack with two of them, ground turkey. So that is the haul. And now we got to put everything up. So I will tell you the total. So the total for this grocery haul was $285.99. So for Sam's, that's not too bad for all of this. And like I said, we already had the kitty. We didn't get him at Sam's. But say hello to Walter. Hi, Walter. Okay. But I hope you guys liked the grocery haul. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up. Let me know if you want some more down below. And let me know what other kind of videos that you would like to see. And if you are subscribed already, thank you so much for your love and support. And now I'm going to go collapse. Bye, guys.